Hello, hello. So I am in the process of moving at the moment, so things are a work in progress, but I hope you'll be a little patient with me because I am so behind on videos. I'm a bit overwhelmed at the moment, but I am trying to figure it out, and I should be moving into my new place soon. So yes, that is all, and yeah, we're just gonna figure it out. Let's do it, guys. Let's just watch Yu Yu Hakusho, though. I guess this is the whole cast. We met the whole cast. Oh, but is the sister gonna join? This is it, final boss, huh?
So I guess this is the big finish.
Mm-hmm. You know it.
Toguro, don't blow this.
Yeah, don't hold back now.
Can't blame him. It's not often that your whole financial future is bet on one match.
66
He's gonna be a very rich man soon.
To their organs. Imagine that.
Yo, he's just thinking about all the money he's gonna count eventually. Look at him. Just counting all the money in his head.
Hey, who are those people? They're watching us risk our lives like it's funny.
It's awful.
Do you need a back rub, Kawenma, sir?
Maybe.
Damn! Beat them, right?
Speechless.
Well, probably not. But then, I've only seen them fight once, and that was many years ago.
Ready, brother. Doing?
I bet he's really popular at parties.
You see, my brother's able to transform the shape of his body. It's nothing, really.
He just turned into a sword!
Uh-oh. Hulking up. What are you gonna do, freaking Kuwabara? Your sword against his sword.
Further, my spirit energy surrounds my brother and makes him indestructible.
Yeah? We'll see about that. Damn, what's this gust of air?
What's up with this power? Damn it, this isn't gonna be easy. Bhutan, step back.
I'll try.
Yeah, shit, like, why is Bhutan even here? That's a good point. And well, at least it was just their clothes. Uh-huh.
Too slow.
Ooh! He doesn't let him transform! Well, he did. He did get a sword, but you know. Like, he didn't have his like good 5 to 10 seconds of like glory showing off his sword or anything. He just went right away. That did not look good.
Managed to step back just enough to avoid a fatal blow. I'm surprised you had enough intellect to do that.
Hey! Forgetting something stupid! Spirit gun!
Dude.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear!
I think loud and clear, but I don't think you got it clear. Oh.
Son of a bitch.
Well, damn. They aired that in freaking Nickelodeon or whatever this was from? Cartoon Network? Yo, but still though, like, he just blocked that? That never happens. That never happened before. Like,
yes, he must think quite low of us, brother. As if we can't deflect a little energy.
Oof.
Damn it. Guess there's just one good way to stop him.
What? This fist? I don't know. I don't know, brother. You see, Spirit Gun always worked before.
How about point blank!
Come on!
Spirit gun! What?
Don't worry, I hear Headless is in this year.
What the? I don't believe this. He turns into a shield too?
Damn! Frick!
Did I forget to tell you? My brother makes an excellent defensive weapon.
Okay, but why the hell are you guys not working together? Let's enough of the 1v1s, okay?
Yusuke!
It's practically a freaking 2v2 anyways, it's brothers. So, work together!
I was only being a professional. Though I was hoping you'd provide me much more entertainment than this!
Oh gosh!
They're helpless.
Oh gosh.
Oh no!
Those two girls are invincible! I can already smell my new money coming in!
He's not worried. But like, it is looking bad right now, like real bad.
I've got to do something.
They're not gonna make it, are they?
You're certain it's them?
Oh yeah, Hiei is supposed to join, right? Oh.
Now why hasn't Hiei shown up? Not that he could put a dent in the Tagoro brothers either.
What?
Where are you going?
I don't belong here. Voyeurism has never been my strength. Excuse me.
Okay.
I wonder where he's going, sir.
Over to Darukane's stronghold, idiot!
Oh, can he get there in time to save Yusuke?
I don't freaking know. Why didn't he go earlier?
I just hope he can save the human crooks from Hiei.
Where the hell is Hiei now? Like, what's he doing? Oh shit, he killed him already. Are they dead? Dead?
Their memories. I can see them.
Goodness.
My people told me these.
He got that connection.
The skin right off.
How?
With just a friendly little touch. Let's try.
Get away!
Hey, why aren't you looking, baby? I know it's the way that you like it. Humans getting killed because of you. Just like that last one. Her memories. I can see them.
Goodness. He got that connection. How?
Please.
Put the cards all over a cell. That'll keep her from going anywhere.
I've brought you some food. You know you're not going to be in here forever, Yukina. You know, I've got a little sister back home who's about your age now.
That's the last human who died.
Our chance has come. Tarukane's left the country on a trip.
Oh, gosh.
Most of the guards are gone.
What if they caught you?
Come on! Can't you think about yourself for once?
Well, look who got caught.
Show this boy what we do to traitors.
I don't like torture. At least, not when they're too pathetic to even defend themselves.
Jeez.
Disgraceful!
He's ready. He's pumped up. Uh-huh. Let's go? Damn.
You
oh, and Super Saiyan.
You call yourself a man? Seeing you live makes me sick.
Yo.
Get lost. I'll have to deal with you and your brother some other time. Tarukane's the one I was talking to.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm like, it wasn't his fault.
Eat me up? Sorry, kid. But I'm too expensive! Taguro! I want this creek fried extra crispy!
Get out of my way!
Oh my gosh, that's doing jazz. Like, come on, no, please, like, again?
Your attacks are very slow. We can easily predict your every move.
Come on, freaking use some strategy.
Hey, Urameshi, I need a favor.
Okay, let's hear it. He got some ideas. He's scheming.
Come on,
I like that.
It's too dangerous. Let's wait.
You know how fast they move. This will only get you killed quicker.
You haven't seen what I have. You don't know what they've done to her. Please.
Fine. Then I've got your back.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. What's going on?
They want to die with honor. Yes, brother.
Huh? We will respect their wish. The battle ends.
Goodbye! Here it comes!
Jeez! He got him! Shook him! Uh-huh. Game, set, match? Is it over?
Ingenious plan. You fighters are truly something.
It's over, huh? Yo, but what about the other brother?
What just happened?
He's sweating.
Friend, you've lost the bet.
I believe that 66 trillion.
Is it really over? Wait.
Now, Sagash, the move to Plan B. Start the chopper and make sure Yukina's with us. Nobody's gonna shut down Gonzu Turukane. Huh?
Oh? What? Oh? Big brother is here. Oh. Did he get his nose?
The game's over, you ugly fool. I saw the talisman cards hung in the tower. That explains why I couldn't find her with my Jagan eye. But you can't run from death forever.
Why? I don't know who the hell you are, but if it's money you're after, we can talk. Listen here, that broad behind you makes jewels you wouldn't even believe. I could pump millions from her.
Regardless of what Turukane deserves, Hiei is forbidden to take human life.
Okay, then let Yusuke do it.
Perfect.
Stop it, Hiei! Don't kill him!
They're just afraid of justice.
Okay, she's gonna stop him.
No! Please! No more. I beg of you.
Are you crazy? Is this not the man who tormented you and made you his slave?
He is. I have to bear that. But taking his life can't wash away all that he's done to me. It will only bring more pain. Just more nightmares. Please, no more. I can't take it.
Understood. I won't make you cry. He's too worthless.
Damn. Yo, you gotta get your sword back, though.
You seem familiar.
What? Wait, what? What?
I'm not sure why. Who are you?
Huh?
No one. Just a member of the team.
Oh, no.
What? Why would he say that, though? Wait, are they not actually brothers and sisters? Like related? Like, they grew up like brothers and sisters? But, like, she lost her memory or some shit like that, right? But, like, at the same time, like, what?
Need to come here after all.
How
long have you been standing there?
Why didn't he say?
Long enough, right?
Why don't you want to tell the girl? She deserves to know she has a brother.
She deserves to be happy.
I thought the two were the
same. Why wouldn't she be happy?
Everybody's okay, but why don't you go see him to make sure?
Oh.
Yukina?
Stay still. I can use some of my power to heal your wounds.
Hey, let's go see what's happening upstairs.
Huh? Oh, yes, of course. Good old upstairs.
I'm sorry. You were hurt because of me.
Your burn. You got that from Tarukane. I saw it. I'm the one who should be saying sorry for not saving you earlier. Oh, you probably hate humans, don't you?
Well, we've got a full house, huh?
I can't blame you for it. There's lots of stupid humans out there. Heck, most of the guys I know. But there's some good ones, too. Don't hate us. I can show you the good side.
Aww.
Don't worry. Really, I like humans. Very much.
Yo, is this gonna lead to something? Is this a good sign? Oh shit! We lighted a fire.
Oh, but I hope everyone's ready for the next one because you have.
Okay. Damn. Wait. So is this the end of Yukina and Kobara? Like, I'm just saying. Like, we ended with that, and that's it. Like, why do I feel like that's gonna happen? Like, just they're just gonna leave us with that. But like, yo, is Yukina just gonna go her own merry way and then eventually get kidnapped somewhere else? Like, who's gonna save her, protect her? Because like, clearly, like, she can't really fight on her own. And like, well, I guess if people won't really know that she can cry and give jewels, it's not like, okay, that makes sense. I don't know. I guess she can go and live happily then, you know, alone. But yeah, that's about it, I guess. Hopefully. Or maybe she's gonna join the crew. I just haven't seen her in the opening, so it makes me feel like, oh yeah, we're never gonna see her again, you know what I mean? But yeah, that was a good arc. That was cool. And we saved Yukina. It's happy ending. And you know, I'm thinking that guy who bet on Yusuke and the crew is gonna come up later, though. Like, he seems cool, he seems important. I feel like we're gonna see him later. And yeah, Hiei joined, and I'm guessing he didn't kill any humans yet. He did, you know, hurt him a bit, but, you know, he didn't kill him, so he's still in the clear, I guess, you know, so it works out. But thanks so much for watching, guys. I'm gonna watch the next episode, but thank you, Melanel.